One of the TRT side effects is acne on TRT. Pimples are the most common skin reaction seen as testosterone side effects. Welcome to my channel. I am the lifting dermatologist, a Belgian doctor with 28 years of weightlifting experience. If this is your first time here and you want me to help and motivate you losing fat, building more muscle and an aesthetic physique, next to advice about skincare and hormone optimization, start now by subscribing and clicking the bell so you don't miss anything. As a lifting dermatologist, I get asked this question quite often. Can you give me some advice about acne breakouts while on TRT? In this video, we'll take a deeper look at the causes of this so-called androgenal acne or androgen-induced acne. In another video, we will talk about the treatment options. Androgen-induced acne is triggered by androgens or male hormones and their stimulating power to produce too much sebum, skin oil, that in turn may result in inflammation in the blocked hair follicles. Androgens are important for a lot of stuff, and if blood levels are optimized, they can provide tons of health benefits, as we already discussed in previous videos in this playlist. They can unfortunately also be a cause of some unpleasant health side effects, including androgen-induced acne breakouts, for ladies as well as guys. Luckily, this is not so common, especially when testosterone levels are optimized within the normal physiological ranges, which is the goal with TRT after all. Personally, in my practice, I only see really bad acne breakouts in men abusing anabolic steroids in supraphysiological doses. For example, I was consulted by a 40-year-old guy only last week with really bad kystic acne on the back and shoulders. He is doing a cycle, he admitted, and injects himself with 200 mg testosterone every day. So how does testosterone replacement therapy lead to the formation of pimples? It all comes down to one simple hormone, dihydrotestosterone or DHT. DHT is a hormone that is produced by your body from testosterone. It's actually 5 times more potent than testosterone and it plays a vital role in your sexual development and health. When young men are going through puberty, their bodies produce a lot of DHT in order to encourage the growth of their reproductive organs. DHT also causes your body to produce more skin oil. An oily skin is one of the primary causes of acne. The sebaceous glands contain most of the steroidogenic enzymes for the conversion of DHEA into testosterone and DHT. We even notice androgen-induced acne more often in people taking DHEA as a supplement than in people on testosterone. So it's no surprise that TRT can increase the risk of acne. TRT is basically flooding your body with testosterone, which is then converted to DHT. The potent hormone increases the production of skin oil, which in turn increases your risk of developing pimples. The P. acne bacteria already live on your skin, speeding up the rate at which your skin cells die off. Mix the dead skin cells with the increase in skin oil and you have a TRT-fueled recipe for acne. Of course, there are other factors in play. There are genetic factors. People that tend to have dry skin, atopic skin or even eczema, dermatitis, are less prone to develop acne in puberty as well as on TRT. Stress plays a big role as well, since more stress leads to more cortisol, which is known to cause acne breakouts as well. As I have explained in previous videos, for some nutritional factors play a role, like taking in dairy products, for others not so much. It seems logic that hygienic factors are also important, since the more sebum you can remove from your skin regularly by using the right detergents, the less acne you'll probably develop. Wear clean shirts every day. Wash your bed sheets once every week, shower daily and immediately following a workout to keep pores unclogged. The job that you do can also influence acne breakouts. If your job requires you to work with oily, greasy hands and you're touching your face several times a day, you see how that could lead to acne problems. The same goes for the work environment and air conditioning you're working in. Think dry and cool air versus hot and humid. And the last factor, the pore blocking tendency of the TRT gel you're using. If you're using topical products, of course. A lot of men rubbing these TRT gels on the shoulders get really bad acne breakouts very localized to that area. In another video, we will talk about the treatment of androgen-induced acne. This video is part of a playlist, Testosterone Optimization. Click on this card to check out the other videos in this playlist. Thank you for watching this video till the end. Give it a thumbs up and see you in the next video.